Old name? My name is John McMurray. I'm a citizen of Philadelphia, North Philadelphia, where I was raised at. And my mother passed away, and I happened to come homeless because financially I couldn't take care of myself. Now I'm struggling. I'm out on the street. This community is vicious. They don't care about blacks, period. They don't care about black people, period. And they just live right up the street, a lot of them. And they're rich, and they wouldn't say hi to you. They treat their dog better than they would us, as a black man. Wrong. This neighborhood is the most racist neighborhood I've ever been in. And I don't like violence, but I would have to go there to put them in check. And then after you put them in check, they look at you different. What they haven't heard is, like I'm saying, this story of what we go through as black homeless men, has been homeless. Black men that even have homes, they're just racist out there. Wrong. We built this community that I found out, looked up my history, the black people built all this for them. It started back in slavery. The slaves built all this ground from here all the way up to the ark. And I think it's phenomenal. And I don't have a prejudice bone in my body, but when it comes to them treating me that way, then I have to go there. I'm not racist at all. I have been through a little struggle right here in Philadelphia. And it hurts because this is what they call the city of brotherly love. I don't think so.